toes first, does it?
Post-workout and a couple of meals after post-workout, and then just perhaps going back to a 80, 90 grams of carbs then, rather than feed too much later.
Yeah.
But the normal term is today you can eat a lot of food.
Yeah.
A lot of food.
Yeah.
You know, and James obviously knows that because he's
the food in. Yeah.
But I think you'll find by, if you step back on the weight training, but then perhaps just in its place, put a little bit more cardio in. Then, as Matt said, your nervous system isn't going to be back.
Yeah.
People on that Matt Calories, would. You know, 2 training sessions a day, cardio, plus your family.
So just cut it down. Poses, what would you work with the poses? I need to work on the poses.
I would say you need to do 15, 20 minutes every day of posing. Posing is a vital part. It's not just to so you carry yourself right, but it's also to bring the physique alive, to get those cuts through, get that detail through, which a lot of people don't bother. They stand on stage 10 minutes into pre-judge and they're absolutely fucked. They're like that, you know?
Yeah.
And it's good to come on stage as a super heavy, go through your poses and look healthy and look straight back into a relaxed position, not even puffing.
Yeah.
That's what you want.